Lynette.
Hi, I'm Miranda.
And we're both from Hall 2, Block 8.
And we can be School of Communication.
So this is my room and these are the door tags that I have. And each door tag represents a certain community in Hall 2 that I belong to. So this is for my orientation group, this is for cheer, and this is for D&D. And I like this door tag a lot because they spend lots of effort making it. Like, all these gears are especially laser cut. And yeah, it makes the door tag very special. Okay, so this is my room and if you look around it, basically almost everything is pink because pink is my favourite colour. Okay, so this is a giant bear given to me by my orientation group. They gave it to me when I was taking part in the pageant. Yeah, so yeah, I keep it here in hall with me every night. Yeah. Okay, so I'm a very girly girl, so I have this makeup corner and I have a special Muji case for all my makeup stuff. Okay, this corner here is my favorite corner because it has all the memories of all the milestones I had in hall, like cheer competition, pageant, and entering hall too. Okay, so I call her my loomie because both our rooms are connected by a toilet, so loomie instead of roomie.
Yeah, but we're total loomies.
Yeah. So in our free time, we like to like cook here. So we'll sit here and like bring out the pot and start cooking.
Or we will study together at our table. And sometimes I'll go over to her room or sometimes she'll come over to my room. Okay, this is actually a room decor that's bought for me by Lynette. And it was when I was really sad at one period in time and she got this encouragement from me. These are actually fairy lights that my roomie Ping brought back from Thailand, and we actually sleep like this because it's very nice and romantic and it looks very nice. Okay, this is our calendar. We actually write down important dates and timings here so that we'll know if either of us are not around in the room. And if you take a look at this, it's actually our hero list. And actually, because three of us are very girly and we're very scared of creepy crawlies and lizards and things like that. So every time we're visited by one of the pests, right, we'll call one of our friends in hall and they'll come up here and help us. So then this is our way of thanking them.